wonderful, fantastic students on stage. We will now have Lenora Keys, Executive Director of Strategic Planning and Assessment, and she is going to make an announcement concerning our outstanding academic student honors program. Lenora?
Thank you very much. It's a great privilege tonight to recognize Deborah Meissen. I have the privilege of knowing Deborah for a few years, and it's been such an honor for me to get to know her. I want you to know that she is an outstanding person, inside and out. She has gone through great adversity in life, much that many of us would not have been able to deal with. And on top of that, she's graduating as an honor student. What this means is that she had to complete at least 24 college credit hours with honors designation, that's an A or a B, and maintain a GPA of over 3.0. It's a great honor for me tonight to introduce Deborah Meissen. Deborah. Our outstanding honor student.
Thank you so much. I just want everyone to know that if it was not for this woman right here, I probably wouldn't even be here. 3 years ago, I walked into her office, and she's the one that got me started, and I'm so grateful. Thank you.
You did it. Thank you, Deborah.
Dr. Jonda Halcombe is the interim dean of the Division of Arts and Sciences, and she's going to announce the outstanding academic students from the Division of Arts and Sciences.
On behalf of the faculty of the Division of Arts and Sciences, I'd like to present the following awards. History, Charlotte Shaver,